This is Miloš Šačev for Muscle Development here at the Ferino Legacy in Palm Springs. I'm here with Jose Raymond. He just placed fourth in a tough lineup with some great champions at the Open Division. Now he's 212-pound competitor, very close to Flex Lewis, several times. I know that you were competitive. Everybody knew, but now you proved it. Are you going to do more open shows from now on?
Not primarily, but yeah, I'll jump into another one when it fits me, time-wise. I'm not going to go on a show with Dexter, Roden, Rami, all those guys. I want an actual chance.
This
was a perfect lineup for me to come into and show that I can stand with that group of guys.
Not just that you can stand, you beat most of them, and you were fantastic.
Right.
Now, do you think that it should be implemented overall championship at the Mr. Olympia, like back in the days when Arnold and Franco was competing, when Arnold win heavyweight and Franco was that lighter weight, they had that overall matchup. Would you think that that would be a good addition to the Mr. Olympia?
Yeah, it would be a good addition to show just how dominant Phil is.
Yeah.
You put him next to Flex, me, or anyone, we're going to look like little kids, because I've been up close to him, and he is massive,
Well, that's a great credit. I mean, you'll be always a class champ. How many shows did you do this year?
Five.
Yes.
Yeah.
And are you going to continue with the same pace next year?
I hope so.
Yes.
I love to compete. This is what I do. I love to interact with the fans. I love the fans to see me. So.
And your physique shows that you love bodybuilding. I mean, you can see that this is hard-earned muscle.
Absolutely.
Granite from each angle, So I was very impressed. Congratulations, you did a hell of a job.
Thank you.
Fourth place in this lineup is wonderful.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.